Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Definitely should be an interactive event.
All right.
I am just so grateful to have the opportunity to be here with my mom, and I'm so proud to be my mother's daughter. And I'm even more grateful to have this opportunity to support my mom because I know mom.
Yes.
This is the first presidential election that I will vote in as a mom. I have a 16-month-old daughter, Charlotte, and I have her little brother and little sister on the way. I am just overwhelmed with a sense of responsibility that the next person who will be our president will now lead the country that my children will grow up in.
Yeah! Yeah.
President, my family's president, to be someone who has a record of standing up and fighting for women's rights and children's rights, who has a record of fighting for smart, sensible gun control.
Yeah.
Knows that climate change is real and that we need a plan and a strategy. And I couldn't imagine a better grandmother for my children than my mom. But I also couldn't imagine a better president. But thank you all for turning out. And of course, it's a special